bullshit. That was some grade A bullshit.
Okay, then we'll probably have to see where we are.
We better be at the final boss. And we have to go all the way back to the beginning.
No, because it's saved.
I know it. Okay, it saves.
Yeah, we save when. Because we died, so it's saved.
Okay.
Yeah, so. I don't think we shouldn't worry.
Hopefully.
Hopefully. Wait, what are you doing?
Wait, what?
Oh, yeah, because I have to click start so then I can be in it. Unless I could just watch you and see what you can Resident do. I'm actually quite curious about that.
Oh, I know. Once you start, then that means it goes all the way back to the checkpoint, right?
Just click.
So, yeah. Continue.
Yeah, is that the lava?
Alright, thank God. We have to do all that crap again. That would be one annoying. Alright. So we're back here, thank God.
So far I gotta press... I need to press start. Because I just know it's gonna... Okay, good. It just left us right here.
Oh my God, this is a very big screen.
Let me be in!
Alright, I need to use a machine gun ammo, apparently. I guess that's one way. Alright, we're switching controllers, right?
Yeah, because I can't,
Okay. Aw, back to tiny screen. Oh, right, we need to collect some stuff. Red herb? Where?
Machine gun?
You have a green herb with you right now, right?
Yeah.
Oops. Give me that.
Alright.
And where is it? There you are.
You gonna merge it?
Yep. Meanwhile, there's gold here. You want the handgun grenade?
I'm kinda full.
Oh, there's two hands. Might as well collect both of them then.
You might as well switch to sniper.
Alright.
Yeah. Alright. Are you ready, Boogie?
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, let's go. That's funky. Let's hopefully it doesn't glitch again.
Hopefully it doesn't happen again.
Okay, let's just skip this part because we already know what happens.
We already know that. Chris is an asshole.
Wrong way!
Wesker is an asshole!
Wrong way, me too! We both did the same thing.
Okay,
so maybe you should go slowly.
Why do we have to go slowly?
No, I'm talking to you to walk.
Why?
I don't know.
We're kind of in an urgency where Wesker's about to kill me. Remember, three shots will stagger him.
Shoot. I did it with two.
Maybe headshots might do more damage. Who knows?
Better hurry! I can't see him. This is bad.
There we go.
Okay, you better do something before he starts to walk the shit out of you.
Alright. I see the herb.
No, you can't go over there.
Damn it. Okay. Okay, how do I get past him?
I can't see him, and I have to
Oh my God, he's getting close.
Wait, I got something.
I'm kind of stuck.
Wait.
I'm stuck, what else am I supposed to do? I had to book it somehow.
Okay. I got an idea, okay. Right,
what's your idea?
Let's just continue.
Our idea, let's continue on with the game.
Yeah.
Okay then.
Sorry.
Sounds like a great idea.
Yep.
All right. Remember, you can use your machine gun to free up some space.
I gotta.
There he is.
One, two, three. That did not do anything. One, two.
It's time to get my Mario Party skills onto the test.
I gotta move.
Okay, there we go.
Okay, I had to snipe him from the other side. Come on, screen, stop! I just wanna shoot!
Alright. Oh boy. Oh god, he's doing the move again.
Okay, I'm gonna see if I can snipe him. I'm still too far from him.
Can you see him now? Oh, there he is. Hurry!
Okay. Got him.
Alright.
Now you just gotta...
Alright, remember you're on top now.
Yeah, of course. This controller is now very warm.
Sorry. I did a lot of button mashing.
Just hold on, Sheva!
Everywhere!
Shoot him!
God damn it, how am I climbing up?
Fudge!
Sheva, climb up already! How many times do I have to mash this button? Anytime now. There we go. Oh my god, that took way too long than it needs to be.
Come on. I ran out of sniper. That's okay.
Whoa, why is the camera changed? Okay.
Because he's throwing stuff at you.
Damn it. Really?
That did not do anything! What are you trying to do?
Damage him a little bit before I get the herb.
Oh!
So I have room to pick it up.
Okay. I got you. Yeah, I saved you.
Alright.
The human race requires judgment!
You're going to judge us? Get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Okay, I thought I was gonna die, but I shot him pretty I threw that grenade pretty well.
Another herb, hello.
I'm gonna grab it.
Alright.
Don't worry.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, here is our... Where is it? Oh, it's behind, I'm guessing.
What is?
The gem thing? Oh, what? Oh, watch out!
Oh! Yeah, it's behind him.
Ooh. Yeah, I'll let you do.
Alright.
Dodge!
Perfect. No, no, I'm reloading! God damn, that does so much damage.
Woo! Don't hurt me, Wesker!
Okay.
That did nothing. Okay, now it shows me. Wrong thing.
Wait.
What is it?
Magnum does a lot of damage, so I'm planning on using that.
Well, I don't have a Magnum, so...
Okay. That's fine. We points behind again, right? Alright, wait, which one of us is going behind him?
Well, I'm kinda...
Alright, you do that.
I just wanna change up into acid rounds. Please.
Alright, what is he doing? He's doing a circular thing.
You're good. Did that do something?
Not sure.
Did that do something? I've been...
Lost one.
Well, I kinda got sprayed.
Alright.
Why does the...
Okay. We almost got this, right?
Why? Don't grab me!
Oh. That's not a good idea. doing with his hand? There we go. Okay, so whenever he does the circle motion attack, then his weak point's exposed.
I'll heal us.
Alright, thanks.
For dying, so.
Or wait, does this also mean we could inject him?
No, we have to. Don't we have to stab him?
Yeah, we have to. Well, how do we do that?
I don't remember.
Ow. Thought we just kept damaging him or something. But I keep forgetting, he'll just retreat back his bubbly thing. Okay. Oh, shoot, behind him.
Oh my god! What a damage!
Alright, you can shoot behind him now.
Are you dying?
Oh, looks like I'm dying, yeah.
Duck, Chris! Holy shit!
There we go. Yeah, my health is really low.
Okay, maybe you could give me that.
Alright. Alright, how do I grab him? Is there no button to open his...
I don't remember
how to deal... Okay.
We forgot.
Yeah. I know you just stab him with a knife or something. I think. But I'm not sure how we initiate that.
Duck!
You could knife him if you want.
That's a bad thing to do. Welcome.
Do we have to wait for him to get staggered or something, or... Because he keeps doing this.
Again, maybe when we stagger him, we have to knife him.
Alright.
Alright, that could be our plan, because I'm running out of ammo.
Actually, I have plenty of machine gun ammo, so...
You're lucky.
Alright, let me shoot behind him then. You distract him from the front. I don't have a good shot behind. There we go. There we go. Yeah, it seems like it only takes one shot. Careful! Okay.
I just highlight walked the back the way slowly.
That is... Okay, Wesker, you do your thing.
Okay, I'm out of shotgun.
Now? That's not it. Is that it? Alright, so we can't knife him, but I know you grab him somehow, and then, like, we constantly, like... I know that's what we did before, but I don't know how we initiated it.
I don't remember either, it's... Nitrogen rounds doesn't do anything!
That works. Is he gonna... Careful!
Oh my god, I got out really fast. Whew, that is scary. Oh my god, was like a little help? Would be nice.
Restraint! There we go!
Yeah, shoot him! Just do it! Yeah, shoot through me! Oh!
Oh, okay. There we go. That's how we do it. I'm guessing we just had to keep on damaging him before this happened.
Hurry! I'm dying! I died. Dang it! Oh, that is a brutal death.
That is Jesus fuck. How are you still yelling when you died?
I don't know, but... Well...
Well, I think we know how to do it now, right?
That was ridiculous!
You just had to do a lot of damage to him, it feels like.
Okay,
before you can do that animation. Alright, we need to make sure we stock up on a lot of ammo. Okay. You know what that means!
Run egg.
Why hold on?
Okay, I don't
have that many rifle ammo.
Okay, these ammo is gonna be useless in what?
No, it feels like those ammo are really good.
What the?
Yeah. Actually, hold on.
Which one?
We won't get any more herbs, right? So you just combine those two.
Okay. You want acid rounds or flame rounds?
Both will be fine. Okay. If you can. So yeah, you take those two. If you can.
What about the nitrogen? Nitrogen is only to freeze, but he's... Looks like he's still...
It seems like it damages him too.
But it doesn't... No, not that much.
Doesn't do that much. Do you think flashbang might do better?
I could stun him.
Okay.
I could try. But I ran out of a sniper, which is the sad part.
It's okay. It seems like only one machine gun ammo is good enough to stun his back.
Okay.
So after that, we could just blast him with a bunch of shit. Alright. We got this. We got this.
Okay, so it's at this point.
Yeah.
He's mad.
He is super mad. Alright. Oh, you're going behind him?
But it's not revealed.
It's not revealed yet? You gonna knife his back?
I tried. Oh shit.
What is that? There it is. Oh, damn it, you turned around.
That was too close to me.
There we go. Alright.
Alright.
Alright, here we go.
I have no way.
What the hell?
Sorry, viewers.
Hello? Oh, that was a time for my driver's ed to contact me. So it's not today, it's tomorrow now.
Okay. I guess that's good.
Yeah.
It looks like flame rounds kind of do something.
Yeah, definitely. Okay, okay.
Stop laughing, Wesker.
Ooh! Don't dodge that way. Right. Ooh! No!
You okay?
I'm fine. All right, distract him. I need to get his back. If I can.
Oh, hello, goodbye.
There we go.
Wesker! Over here, Wesker! Yoo-hoo!
Watch out.
Alright. Come on. Whoa! What hit me?
Slimy things.
Okay.
This laughing is like...
Inconceivable.
Whoa.
What the
freak? Oh, I'm gonna save you! I'm saving you!
Thanks.
Run!
Okay, alright. Alright. He's got his hand thing. There we go.
let's be curious.
Alright. You can be curious if you want. What are you trying to do?
Oh! I can do that!
It actually works!
You should be very...
Alright.
Although he's... He looks very mad. Careful.
He is very mad, indeed.
I mean, his laughs are good, but sometimes it's too good.
I can't move. Not like you. Oh, you think that's the idea that now we could grab him? When he says that? Oh, careful.
I know.
I think we can now grab him. If we shoot him in his back.
Nope, that doesn't look like it.
No, we have to make sure he gets his waypoint first before we grab him. Alright, there we go.
Nope.
Not yet. We have to expose his weak point, too. Okay. Now, continually try to get behind him. I'm gonna see if I could weaken him maybe a little bit. Oh, shit.
Not again.
Alright, grab him now.
Damn it! I was so close to restraining him.
Oh damn it! That's fine.
He just had to move.
All right. It's okay. We got this. We got this now.
Okay.
Nice.
I can't restrain him yet. Okay, where are you? I'm gonna heal you. All
right.
One last time.
Okay. Go.
Okay,
behind him. Oh, there we go.
Shoot him.
You better shoot him.
I'm trying to.
Then shoot through me.
Or cut him. Hurry, I'm dying.
All right. There we go.
Hurry.
Almost there.
Hurry.
There we go. Oh.
Thank you.
Welcome. I'm disappointed, though. I didn't get to use the egg.
Doesn't matter! We killed him!
But wait, we had to wait for the third form, though. I'm just kidding.
Ah, that glitch, though.
I know, that was a weird glitch that happened. Hey, it's... Drake?
No.
What was the name again?
No. It's,
You forgot his name, too? Did you forget his name?
I think it's Marco.
Marco?
Is it Marco? No.
I feel like that's way off.
No. What's it?
He's Sheva's friend, wasn't he?
I'm trying to remember his name!
I'm trying to remember his name, too. Was it? I thought it was Drake.
No. Was it?
I think it's Drake, but I'm not sure.
I have no memory. I'm sorry.
I'm pretty sure the viewers will correct us or something.
Or the viewers would know his name, but yeah. We forget because all we care about is our characters.
No, but that character was valuable to us,
we're
right?
We're the main characters.
Yeah, but Jill is also pretty valuable to us too, right?
Yeah, but...
How can we remember her name but not the other guy's name?
Use those! I think it was Marcus.
You think it was Marcus? I thought it was Drake. I'm pretty sure the comment section will tell us though.
Nice, you didn't fire!
I just want to see what happens if we didn't fire it!
Then what about the star all over?
Oh, do we? I thought we were just gonna star on the cutscene.
I don't know. That's why I'm kind of worried.
Oh god.
I'll be so mad at you.
I know you will be, honey. No, see? We're fine. We just have to start back at the QuickTime event.
I was about to... You son of a bitch.
There we go. That did feel like tech on back, didn't it?
We're gonna have so many deaths because
it's not like we already have so many deaths before already.
But still. Oh, his name is Josh!
It was Josh?
Yeah.
You just got his name?
Uh-huh.
Oh, where did I get Drake from?
Drake and Josh?
Who?
Drake and Josh.
What about Drake and... Who the fuck's Drake?
Drake and Josh. Don't you know that, that TV show before? Drake and Josh.
I thought that was Kenan and Kel.
Please tell me you know what Drake and Josh is.
Yeah, it's a comedy sitcom, right?
Yeah.
It stars like two black people.
No!
The father's bald.
No!
They have a store clerk manager that's like white as fuck.
Viewers, you know what I mean.
Finally. One of the actors became part of SNL. While the other...
myself wondering.
God knows what the hell he did. They were originally from All That, I think.
Yeah.
They also had a movie called Good Burger. Is that right? I was right?
I don't know.
And so...
So what?
That was Resident Evil 5.
Weird glitch.
I was just gonna... You thought it was glitch again, where I was just gonna see the sunset and the credits don't roll?
That'll be funny.
It was like, did we glitch the game again? Looks like we're gonna have to do that all over.
I point finger.
Why are you pointing at me?
Cause
what?
It's you.
How's it me?
You always send the glitch stuff.
How did I initiate the glitch? How am I supposed to know that? You know any of these names?
No.
Makoto Kitamura.
No.
Junji Ozeki.
No.
Product manager Masaru Ijuni. Yeah, actually, I don't know any of these names. The only thing I feel like the only people I know from like Capcom is like. Fuck, I don't even know.
Ryu.
No, I'm talking not fictional characters. I'm talking about like actual like executive producers and company employees of Capcom.
Uh-huh.
I know there's this one guy who's like really, really enthusiastic about his job, and he makes Street Fighter. And for some reason, he cosplay as Poison. You know who she is? She's a transgender.
Okay.
Street Fighter. Okay. I forgot what his name was.
Okay.
And there was like this other guy named Kenji Inafune who fucked up in his recent game.
Mm-hmm.
Or something.
Mm-hmm. Ice cream shade. So you're not even paying attention.
No. Want to make fun of how broken the lyrics are?
I don't know.
My soul's at peace.
No. I am.
I don't know. I mean, what? Can we skip the credits? Or is it? Wait, hold on. Was there anything else that's happened after the credits?
I don't know.
Ruben Langan? Who the hell is that guy?
Oh, I know. He did,
I thought Chris was voiced by Roger Craig Smith.
No. It's the, how the characters move. He's the,
Oh, so that's the mocap.
Yeah.
Okay.
Do you
not
know?
Not the voice actor.
But do you know who he is?
No, I don't.
He did the, he voiced Dante in Devil May Cry.
Which one?
Third and, fourth?
Okay, the one that doesn't have shitty voice acting then. There's Ruben Langdon again.
Yeah.
Does he, like, work for Capcom or something?
Yeah.
Trisha Jolly, isn't she a Power Ranger?
I don't know.
Yeah, she's the Pink Ranger, isn't she? From at least one of the seasons.
So look like I know.
I don't know, you've watched Power Rangers before, didn't you?
I only watched the ones that seemed interesting.
She's the Asian girl.
There's so many Asian people.
The Asian Pink Ranger.
Which one in Power Rangers?
I think, like, the fourth season or third season.
Was that with Turbo?
I think that was with Turbo, yeah.
I'd never watched Turbo.
You never watched Turbo?
I'm sorry, viewers. I never watched Turbo.
That's okay. No one liked Turbo.
Okay. How do you know? What if some people... What if some viewers like...
I'm pretty sure there are some people, but I know, like, the majority opinion of Power Rangers Turbo was that not a lot of people liked that season.
Okay. Is it because that they kicked out the best people there?
I... Th- That, and I think it was because, like, it was a lot more silly or something.
It's not serious.
A lot more sillier than the, like, the previous Power Rangers something. It didn't take it seriously.
But
I know Power Rangers technically have always been like that, though, except for maybe Zeo.
See, look.
There we go! That's the correct characters. And she's also, Patricia Jelly is also Jill Valentine as the voice. Interesting.
And Liam apparently O'Brien. The person who does motion capture for Sheva is the voice actor for Sheva.
But not the motion capture for Chris.
Yeah. Oh well, but...
I'm sorry, Dante. I'm pretty sure you'll have fun with other voice roles, maybe. I don't know. What else has he done?
He done Street
Aside
Fighter.
From Dante.
He did Street Fighter. He plays Ken.
He plays Ken?
Yeah.
Oh, I just realized they do sound alike, actually.
You're welcome.
Holy shit.
I never even played those, but I just know he did that. You're welcome. I said that twice, but yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I just realized they both actually do, Ken and Dante do sound a lot alike.
Stupid head.
Hey, that's my name.
What?
Bass? I'm guessing these are the instruments that's used for the
whole game.
The composition of the entire game.
Mm-hmm.
What's a timp?
I don't know. I think the Beatles will probably give us info about that.
Okay, and those are the songs for.
Yeah.
The name of the songs.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Sound effects for creatures. They don't, like, voice their own creature sound effects. They have to, like, find third-party sources.
Seems like it. Whoever does really good voice for monsters and stuff. Please don't do that.
Okay.
I will splash water on you. Or apple juice.
Okay.
I think we're done.
I mean, I'm not sure if we could skip the cutscene or not.
Yeah, we can.
We can?
Yeah. Let's press start.
We could... see who the other player, the people who... Hey look, there's more cast members. Michelle van der Water also did whatever... They didn't specify the casting part. They didn't specify the mocap or like the voice work.
No. I think they, I think they're doing it for like, whatchamacallit? Other tests, because there's like so many things. Capcom, they had to do a lot of tests and stuff like that. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah. I figured because this is a really long credit sequence.
Yeah. Hmm.
What are these names for? I didn't pay attention to what... Okay. Is this like testing?
Special thanks.
What was like the longest credit sequence you've ever been through?
Kingdom Hearts.
Wait, that's long? For I thought that was like only like 5 or 6 minutes.
I call that long.
I know a credit sequence where it was like 4 hours.
What? That's hella weird. That's hella long.
I know. The funny thing is, the credit sequence is actually longer than the game itself.
Why?
It was a Kickstarter game, and there was like a lot of backers.
That's stupid.
And they had to credit like all the backers.
Okay.
Even though some of them were like just a generous backer, because they didn't want their name to be credited. So there was like a million of those. How come you didn't get a rank? How come you only killed one enemy?
Because I came right in the game.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucked.
I know.
God damn it, Glitch!
So now I have no rate.
Well, that's... Hey, at least that means you died less than I did, apparently.
Yeah. That's good for me.
Okay, then. So, that was Resident Evil 5, and I guess next
Everything
up is Resident Evil,
Everything seems very floaty
right?
now.
Does it?
I don't know.
Because you're not blinking again?
Maybe.
Alright, you want to take a quick break before I guess we finish it off with Mercenaries mode?
We already did.
Or should we do that in like next recording session alongside with another playthrough of
DLC? Next recording.
Alright then.
I'm really exhausted.
Alright, we'll do Mercenaries mode in the next recording session and alongside with the DLC. So thank you guys so much for watching. Wait, can we change the costume for the DLC?
I think. What? No, I don't think so, because it's only Chris and Jill, right?
Yeah. No, there's also other DLC modes as well. Alright. Well, we'll figure it out once we get to it. So, thank you guys so much for watching. This is Future of My Let.
Stop stuttering.
I know, honey.
Take it slow.
Thank you guys so much for watching. Fuck, what's my next line?
Are you serious?
I've done this for like 3 years. How did I forget what to say afterwards?
Your user?
This is Basinger. 313. Do I really need to say that number as well?
I don't know. In case we're like, oh.
Oh, it's Basinger 313 instead of Basinger 69.
I don't know.
Okay. What other Basingers are there? Aside from that asshole who stole my account from Xbox Live.
I don't know. Those are the guy I know. And from Twitch. Don't make about Twitch.
Oh, and Twitch too. How the hell did... Whoever took my username on both Twitch and Xbox Live, fuck you. Fuck you.
I mean, maybe they have their birthday on that day too.
Yeah, but where did they get the Basinger from?
I don't know. Maybe it is.
At least I have like a legitimate backstory on that username. What the hell has that guy ever done?
I don't know.
I have to use freaking fives.
Hey.
I look like one lame leet. Then again, I'm already using numbers on my username, which is already pretty lame.
But it's 313.
I know it's 313, which is basically an anagram for my birthday, but.
Not anagram. It's just
not anagram,
number.
But
it's just numbers.
But, yeah. Whatever.
Yeah. Whatever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, and this is Marshall 1229.
Marshall what?
Marshmallow 1229. Shut up. At least I didn't forget who I was, you dumbass.
I didn't forget who I was. I just forgot how to end the episode.
You were just like, oh. Like, what was it again? I was like, are you serious? Are you serious?
I'm serious what?
Oh, whatever. But yeah.
Okay.
I think it was pretty good. I was just worried about the glitches.
Yeah.
But I didn't know that was gonna happen.
Me neither. Like, that just happened. I think there was like one, you notice how like there was like one frame where it didn't show Chris at all, but just the lava and the rock?
Yeah, which means he's gonna fall off the cliff. Cause that happened.
So you think it initiated because I got the boulder on time while Wesker was about to kill me?
I think so.
You think that's why?
Because I was trying to snipe him.
That could be a possibility as to how that glitch initiated.
Maybe.
Yeah.
Oh, that's terrible.
Mm-hmm.
That's like the most saddest thing. Like, I know, right? Like you did it, and then you just.
I was like, oh yes, I did it. What the fuck happened to the game?
Yeah.
Just crumbled and fell apart. Fall up. Was there a past tense for fall? Fell apart.
Yeah.
Falled apart.
Fallen.
Fallen apart.
I don't know.
I trapped a bunch of mouses.
Okay, what does that have to do with fall?
No, I'm trying to think of like other like plural nouns that could be fucked up.
Boxes.
Boxes. Wait, what?
Boxes.
Boxes?
Yeah.
Boxes is not plural? What's the plural for box then?
No, box is singular. Boxes is plural.
Yeah, I'm talking about, like, other ways. Like, you know how, like, plural for a mouse is mice?
Oh,
That's why I said mouses. Because that's not correct.
Dice? No, dice. Dice,
yeah.
Yeah. Why are we still talking?
Dice.
Wait, why are we still talking?
I don't know.
Are we always gonna end up like this, just talking and not really ending the episode?
I don't know, the viewers could quit anytime they want. It's their fault for what? Listening to us, like, ramble on about random shit at the end of the episode.
Maybe they're just like, oh, there's probably more, like...
There's probably more to this. I wonder what happens if... Why is this video 1 hour long? It's just them rambling on about ketchup and pancakes.
We didn't say anything about that.
Well, now we did.
Apparently you did.
Well, I did, whatever.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, pancakes are delicious, aren't they?
But why ketchup? Ketchup... But you don't even like ketchup.
I know, I don't like ketchup.
I like ketchup, but not on pancakes.
Well, yeah, on pancakes, they're even more, like, disgusting.
I will
pancakes
eat...
with, like, maybe maple syrup, honey syrup.
Maple syrup.
But anything on ketchup, I don't like.
Not even in eggs?
Not even on eggs. Viewers... Especially on eggs. Ew.
It tastes hella good.
I don't like ketchup. Ketchup tastes so disgusting.
Tell him why, like... Give him reasons why he should love ketchup, not hate ketchup, okay? Because it's like...
I just don't like the taste of ketchup. It's too, like, stingy or, like, too powerful.
Maybe because you have really picky taste buds.
Maybe, but still, that doesn't change the fact that I still don't like tasting ketchup.
Okay. Bye-bye, viewers. Can I really... just end the episode, please?
Yeah, fine.